Hi there. You are now watching Raw and UnChuck.
Yo.
What up, though?
This oh, one shit. Here, huh? It is that one. This it's that one. One. Yeah. My one, though, is,
if I'm being honest, I think this one was my
what's it called? Cap. Vaccine.
Oh, yeah, you that's mine. Yeah, I was rocking with vaccine.
I like that.
See, I ain't gonna lie. I was rocking with this one, definitely, modern day, because this would stick out the butt. Offset, oh my god. And then we already reacted to my other favorite one, Avalanche.
Yeah, the Avalanche, bro, was hard.
Oh my god. That it was hard. Bro, because, like, nigga, that was so different, yeah. Bro. And it was so raw. It's like you got three niggas from the hood, for real, bro. Like, from that done came from nothing. On just a smooth classic, and they went crazy on it, like classic, bro. That's a classic, y'all. We gonna be remembering that one forever. Watch. So yeah, Avalanche. That's my favorite one, though. But modern day.
Oh no, I was just.
I was spinning some heat. Modern day. Let's go.
And he really started that. I don't care what nobody say.
What?
The glasses, the little
rhinestones.
Yeah.
Bro,
them diamonds, man.
Excuse me.
Yeah, them motherfuckers is diamonds.
My fault, bro.
Man.
My bad. I apologize. Man. The diamonds.
Yep. He the first nigga I saw, so he started it.
So he started it.
I don't give a fuck what you saw. It's like, this nigga commenting, oh no, he didn't start that, bro. It's this guy.
For Chuck.
Who cared? He started
it
for me.
The huncho started it, man.
He the first nigga I saw with him.
So the huncho started it for Chuck. Hey, y'all know I ain't gonna lie, I'm behind it because Quavo my favorite Migos, so I'm here and this is my brother. I don't care.
Yeah, man. I don't care about your little weak old
huncho started it.
Weak old opinion. Real niggas just be hating.
Yeah. Let's take a modern day stroll. Whoa. This is the modern day hoe. Last time I checked, we were running the globe. Ooh. I'm about to go figure four. Two knock, two time, it's a brick at the door.
Two time.
Somebody blowing up, little mama phone, little nigga just come get your hoe.
I'm for real.
Quit calling her, bro.
I never understood that.
If you that worried about her, nigga, come pick
break
her up.
Break up with her.
Yeah, break up with her.
That worry about her, break up with the shorty.
Come pick her up.
Jesus.
Cause look, Christ, I'm trying to enjoy my time and you keep blowing up her phone.
She come really pick her up. Want you.
Look,
clearly
come get her.
Don't want you. Just break up with her so we could just, now I can just, you know, do me without you even being here.
Come pick
you know
her up.
Oh, I don't even want to see your face, nigga.
I don't even want you
to be in my vicinity, nigga. Just break up with her. Just do that.
See, you ain't got to do all that.
Just break up
come
with her.
Come get her
bro.
If you want to keep calling.
Bro,
just break up with her.
I
feel
like,
you, bro.
If you call
if she don't
want to
be with you, nigga,
she
break up with her.
Times she answered twice.
You lame, bro.
Nigga, she don't want you. She out here getting by a nigga like me. And a nigga like him. Like, for real, bro. It's just the truth, bro. It is the truth. It's the truth.
Hey, look, bro. If she ain't answering... She ain't answer. That's always a response to, nigga.
Right.
That mean I don't want to talk.
Think about it, you didn't answer.
What do you not want to do when you don't pick up your phone? Talk.
Yeah, she is getting them motherfucking duties destroyed.
Damn.
Destroyed, bro. Just work on yourself, man.
Work on yourself.
Fuck. Be hating the niggas do that.
Somebody blowing up, little mama phone, little nigga just come get your hoe. I'm talking paddock on the wrist, book, get it going, dance on the bitch. You know that bitch too thick, you can't even see the pants on that bitch. The way that we
she start, spinning in her pants going. Wait a minute, oh my god.
Can't see your pants? Girl,
I guess I need to be where Quavo at, because I ain't never seen, not seen somebody's pants. Shoot.
Shit.
He said she's so thick you can't see her pants. You can't see the pants on her. Oh my god.
Man. Hey, she ain't gonna see mine either. What the fuck is you talking about? That's how we go and you ain't gonna see mine either.
Where your pants go?
Where are yours?
I never seen yours. Never seen yours.
For real.
You can't even see the pants on that bitch. The way that we spinning in Hellcats, going Taz on the kit. She wanna pop a G6. She sucking on dick until sick. I make a movie. I'm going Michael Bay.
Hey,
go.
Bro.
You gotta go.
You heard what he said. She's sucking dick in tier 6.
Then guess who she coming home to? Yo, stupid
ass. You wanna know why? Because you called her 70 times and she know you waiting. You wanna know why she was sucking dick in tier 6? Because Quavo texted her that morning. He didn't even text her. She texted him. He was like, all right, you can come through. You might as well come through. Yeah. Come on, bro.
She came home to you, dick breath.
And you kissed her first thing when she walked in.
Hey, baby. Baby, where you at?
I was out with my friends. We had a very good
you
time.
You sitting at home crying, listening to goddamn all the emotional moves you can think of. Nigga.
You don't go work on yourself.
G6, she sucking on dick until 6. I make a movie. Michael Bay, hunt, show the sensei. The way that I'm moving, we going motorcade, move the tactical way. I need the back in this way. Back in, somebody back in this
give
way.
Give me my money. I need the back in right when I pull up.
Fuck it, I'm cooler. I'm in the cool with the top and I'm waving the cooler.
Okay.
Switch it, go do it. With a bad bitch and I play with a mind and a coochie.
Okay.
I got a pot that's so big it look like Chattahoochee. We not the Fugees. I go fool it if.
Hey, I don't know what Chattahoochee's is. I think that's some shit that's just, I ain't discovered yet.
I ain't never heard of it, but it's probably big. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
He ain't just gonna say it
if it ain't big.
I gotta go there.
Chattahoochee's?
Chattahoochee's.
That sound like some freaky stuff. Yeah. What is Chattahoochee's? That sound like, bro, if I'm being all the way honest, nigga, that sound like something Uncle Kurt would have said to me before. I swear to God. What the? Now we gotta figure out where Chattahoochee's is. What the heck is that?
I gotta go there.
I'm gonna figure it out. I gotta go there.
I got a pipe that's so big it look like Chattahoochee. We not the Fugees. I go fool it if a nigga try to three stooges. Break a brick down, nigga. Break a bitch down, nigga. Yeah.
Why you at home? She getting broke down.
Get around, nigga.
Real.
You hear what he said? Go break one down.
Mm-hmm. From the town, nigga. Take off.
Ooh.
Where the fuck he came from? When she see the dawn, she giving me sun. The rubber can't read like a blonde. It's true like the sun. I got a ride with a dog. Keep smoking my lawn. Arabian bitch in the passenger seat. Now she got an illegal bomb. Look at.
Does.
Come along, Arabian bitch in the passenger seat. Now she got an illegal bomb. Look at the charm, rainbow Daytona. I like a charm to arm. That bitch is born. Oh, that's your man. Come get her, can't help it. She gone. Come bad, but no one torn. Did it, my money. I think it's annoying.
I'm taking it.
Hop
on the PJ, go visit the farm. Ain't no one out there, whatever you want. Put that little boy, come on the ground. I know some niggas got rich off a zone. Made double digits up Apple iPhone. Throw that shit on, I get fat like a drone. Put dick in the one, she won't leave me alone. Cap of the bones, the wallet is
gone. One time, it's all the same.
I promise. Real. Nigga, you again. You still watching.
That's what I'm saying. Just one time is all I take, bro.
You still watching.
You called her 70 times.
70.
And you heard what Takeoff just said? Just one time is all it took. Now she ain't gonna leave me alone. And now you probably hit one time, you ain't gonna leave her alone.
Or that's so ass backwards, bro. If you are calling someone's phone 70 times and you did not hit, You need to stop rocking with everybody.
Like, you gotta focus on yourself.
Come on, man.
Oh my God.
Like, it ain't all about sex, don't get me wrong. But at the same time, nigga, it's something wrong with obsession.
And that's
That's obsession. That's obsession, nigga. For real, you gotta get that together.
No cap.
Because I done been on the receiving end.
And it ain't fun. Don't be acting like that.
Yeah.
Dude, that is not fun.
Yeah. Calling me all these goddamn times. You better stop.
I turn my phone off. I swear.
Man.
You're not finna keep doing that to me. Leave me alone.
I'm like, but I couldn't turn my phone off because I'm like, bitch, it's my phone. You know what I'm saying?
Can't do nothing with it with 70 calls coming through.
Boop.
It would have made me mad.
I was 50 though.
Keep doing that.
I ain't gonna say it was 70. It was 50. God. I swear to God.
That would have made
me mad.
True story.
Like, this is a legit true story.
I got over 100 texts.
Oh, texts? Yeah. I don't play the text shit.
Oh my God.
Because they know, like, you text me, I'm just going. But you call, you know, I might answer.
I'm gonna hang up. I mean, not answer 50 first time. You're not finna keep calling me like
I did. I answered the 50 first time.
51.
Yeah, I went to sleep, woke up. That's like an hour sleep. I woke up, And I just saw, like, all these missed calls. It was hella missed calls. I just called back. I'm like,
what's up? What you want? How you doing? Real. Like, nothing happened. You're like, don't even apologize. Saw that shit on, I just felt like a drone. Thinking the one she won't leave me alone. Cap of the bones, the wallet is chrome. They say that the op for loving the song. Eat up the dad when they come around. They go and put everything we got on. If I got a plate, you know that it ate. I'm two blessed on one thing. No I cap. Can't say. I love what you're doing, just humble yourself. And know we the ones that open the gate. Facts. Break a brick down. Nigga, break a brick down, nigga. Yeah, break a bitch down, nigga. Break a bitch down, nigga. Yeah, bitch. Word around town, nigga. Heard your ass get around, nigga. This nigga ran this mug. Oh my god. From the town, nigga. Anybody ears? Big bass in the fears. Grouping my men, watch the rear of the mirror. Kiss on my neck, on the lip, I'm superior. 250 each year, what you say? I can't hear. Shoot, that's my prices, they lower than zero. You rather get speeded up by the gear. Dropped out of school, cause I didn't wanna hear. I was thinking about making the M every year. Got my shirt out the block. 1700. I can relate to that. Like, for real. I'm thinking about getting the Mary period.
Like, in school. Oh, my God.
But I just want to get rich. I don't want to be in here. No. Why y'all making me do this? I'm just trying to get paid. Mm-hmm. Like, I just want to get paid.
That's it.
Think about getting the M every period. And mm-hmm. we had 7 periods. So, that means at least 7 times in a day, I thought about getting rich. I think that's a good... You got to have that's it on great. Your mind.
Some niggas don't think it once.
Some niggas don't think it once.
That's great. You are flourishing. I didn't want to hear. I was thinking about making an M every period. Got my shit out the block. 17 high trying to plot on the block. Fuck that bitch. I had to go and get a knife. I was on the block. They ain't knowing about a yacht. Sticking my crap out of my watch. Burberry shots. I was curving the fat. Got baby cake in your Birkin. Why not? AK for the low when I shot. We beat them in hoes. We beat them in clothes. We beat them in Lambos in a row. Hold up. I'm losing that rock. Like hoes. Dispose of my kids. Don't talk no more. I'm stuffing dick in the back of this hoe. My rolling got skitters. You taste the rainbow. Keep down the delay, I'm down Curtis Blow. Chopping the load on the knob and the go. Bad, but bitch ain't got nothing to give. I'm a cat in this industry. Bad, but bitch ain't got nothing to give. You just bad.
You look amazing. Like, no cap, you are very beautiful. You look very great. That's catch it. My eye probably every time. Damn. Every single time, you probably do.
You might can get the dick.
You probably, no cap.
Can get the dick.
But.
That's it.
Because are you going to take care of my child? And honestly, you might not can't get the dick because are you going to take care of my child?
Oh, see, you know, we all about that fire safety over here, man.
All about that fire safety. No cap, obviously. Yeah. But like, for real though, are you going to take care of anything in life other than me getting a nut?
And me's not just saying that.
And I'm not saying like I need you to do stuff. Like
you know what we bring like, to the
table. I'm a beneficial nigga. Yep. So I want a beneficial partner. Mm-hmm. Like if that makes I don't want nobody that's just leeching. You know, I don't want to leech, you know?
They
so
suck like, you. They just suck you. That's literally all they
do. Oh my god. Literally. Literally.
Suck your energy right away.
You look great. But if that's all. Bro, chopping the load on the knob and the go. Bad, but bitch ain't got nothing to give. I'm a dad in this industry, I got some kids. She wanna fuck me, I know I can see it. Chip for some cop niggas, jump up for free. I had a drop on the op and we slid. I don't be gambling, my dog, that's the weed. Make the money 8 ways, I'm a squid. He telling, he yelling, he
make the money 8 ways, I'm a squid, nigga.
Break a brick down, nigga. Yeah. Break a bitch down, nigga. Break a bitch down, nigga. Yeah. Word around town, nigga. Heard your ass get around, nigga. Get the fuck around, nigga. He ain't even from the town, nigga. Nigga.
They was running that's a hard motherfucking truck, man. Bitch, hard.
Look like the Bengals.
Yeah.
Bengals. Who but?
Yeah.
Bengals. Dude.
Might not be that hard.
Bengals. Dude.
It's a lot of Bengals fans watching this.
You think so?
Yep.
Y'all got hope in Joe Burrow?
Bengals fans.
Y'all got hope in Joe Burrow?
Sure. Bengal. They like that. Is it Bengal or Bengal? Is it Bengal?
I say Bengal.
Cincinnati Bengals. Cincinnati Bengals.
Same thing.
Bengals, Bengals. They both names, y'all both suck.
Doo-doo.
y'all not good anywhere to go, unfortunately.
No cap. But hey, man, this album, a classic. The Culture 3 is for the culture, man. Mm-hmm. This is going to be one of the ones when we like, how old are we right now? 2021. We going to, when we like, I mean, we 14, yeah. When we like 45 or something, we gonna be playing this for our kids. Like, what y'all know about the Migos? Y'all don't know. This is that culture three. Break up, break down, nigga. Break up, break down, nigga.
I wish my offspring would.
Say something about, boys. Yeah. What's up? Say something, nigga. Because it's gonna be, I know it's gonna probably be some doodle rappers then, bruh. And they're gonna be like, hey, Pops, you heard that? No,
we gotta have hope,
I haven't.
You gotta have hope.
You actually, that's what the last you wanna know what's crazy? Mm-hmm. I like where it's kinda going, because people is more and more realizing that, like, we have to put back into our craft, like, into our industry, so that little niggas growing up can keep doing it. So you're right, bro. Yeah. I got hope. It ain't gonna be doo-doo, but y'all, we ain't gonna forget the Migos either.
Nope.
You know? But thank y'all for tuning in.
Yeah.
Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, follow us on Instagram, TikTok, Twitch, everything. We be doing all of it.
Everything, literally.
It's your boy, Zay Styles.
Boy, Chuck.
And we out. Peace.